The Japanese proverb says, "Fall 7 times, stand up 8. Life is not about never falling, but about always getting back up. Each one of us at some point has faced or will face adversity. It's as certain as the sunrise, as inevitable as the changing of seasons. Think about it. Have you ever lost a job, stumbled through a broken relationship, or wrestled with a health issue? Yes, these are the familiar faces of adversity. They're not selective, they don't discriminate. They pay a visit to every doorstep, to every life. Yet it's not the adversity itself that defines us, but how we respond to it. Do we stay down, or do we rise? Do we give in, or do we fight back? Remember, life is not a smooth sail, but a turbulent voyage, a journey marked by trials and triumphs. Adversity is a part of life, but remember, it's not about the fall, it's about the rise. Resilience isn't just a word, it's a lifeline when life throws you into the stormy seas. Consider the tale of a woman named Clara. Clara was diagnosed with a severe illness that left her bedridden for months. She was told she might never walk again. But Clara wasn't one to surrender. She chose resilience. Day after day, she pushed herself, inching towards the impossible. She willed her body to move, to heal, and ultimately to stand. Today, Clara runs marathons, a testament to her indomitable spirit. Now let's talk about Sam, a young entrepreneur who'd put everything into his dream venture. But like many startups, it failed, leaving Sam bankrupt and drowning in debt. Yet, he didn't let this setback become his downfall. Sam chose resilience. He took on odd jobs, paid off his debts, and learned from his failures. Today, Sam is a successful business owner, his past failure a stepping stone to his present success. These stories underscore the power of resilience, the human capacity to adapt and overcome. Clara and Sam could have easily surrendered to their circumstances, but they chose not to. They chose to fight, to persevere, to rise above the ashes of their broken dreams and shattered hopes. Their stories remind us that resilience is not about avoiding hardship or running from challenges. It's about facing them head-on, pushing through the pain, and emerging stronger on the other side. Resilience is the flame that lights our way in the darkest of times, a beacon of hope that guides us through the tumultuous seas of life. It's the power to withstand the storm, to bend but not break, to fall but not shatter. It's the strength to rise again, to rebuild, to recreate ourselves in the face of adversity. Every person we admire for their success has a story of resilience behind them. Remember, resilience is not just surviving, it's thriving. When life breaks you, you have two choices: to stay broken or to fight back and rebuild. This moment, this crossroad, is where heroes are born and legends are made. It's where we find our true strength, our real grit. It's where we decide to rise from the ashes and make a stand. Consider for a moment the story of a woman who lost everything in a house fire. She was left with nothing but the clothes on her back and a heart full of grief. But instead of letting the tragedy consume her, she chose to fight. She worked tirelessly, day in and day out, slowly rebuilding her life brick by brick. And in the process, she discovered a strength within herself she never knew existed. And then, there's the tale of a man who was born into poverty. Every day was a struggle for survival, but he refused to be defined by his circumstances. He chose to fight, to rise above his situation. He studied hard, worked even harder, and eventually broke free from the chains of poverty. His life didn't change overnight, but his decision to fight made all the difference. These stories, and countless others like them, are testaments to the transformative power of choosing to fight back against adversity. This choice isn't about ignoring the pain or pretending everything is okay. It's about acknowledging the struggle, feeling the pain, and then deciding to push through it anyway. It's about refusing to let adversity have the final say. When you choose to fight, you're choosing to grow, to evolve. You're choosing to become a stronger, more resilient version of yourself. And sure, it's not always an easy choice to make. It takes courage, determination, and a whole lot of grit. But remember, every step you take, every battle you wage against adversity, brings you one step closer to becoming the person you're meant to be. Choosing to fight back against adversity is choosing to author your own story, not letting circumstances write it for you. So, when life breaks you, will you choose to stay broken, or will you choose to fight? The choice, as always, is yours. Remember, the darkest hour is just before dawn. The victory of overcoming adversity is the dawn after that darkest hour. It's the sweet triumph that emerges from the ashes of struggle, the light that bursts forth from the shadow of hardship. Let's consider the story of a bird who, against all odds, learned to fly again after a storm had damaged its wings. For days it writhed in its nest, unable to soar through the skies. Yet it refused to accept defeat. The bird mended, it healed, and it learned to flap its wings again. And when it finally took flight, it soared higher and further than ever before. Its victory was not just in its ability to fly again, but in the strength it discovered within itself during its time of adversity. Or contemplate the tale of a tree that was almost uprooted by a violent storm. It stood weather-beaten and scarred, yet it did not fall. Instead, it dug its roots deeper into the earth, seeking stability and nourishment. And when the spring came, it blossomed more vibrantly than ever, its foliage thicker and its flowers brighter. Its triumph was not merely in surviving the storm, but in the growth it experienced through its ordeal. These stories echo the human spirit, resilient and unyielding. When we face adversity, we have two choices, to surrender or to fight. If we choose to fight, if we choose to persevere, we learn more about ourselves than we ever could in times of ease. We discover a strength within us that we were unaware of, a resilience that surprises even us. Overcoming adversity isn't just about getting past the hard times, it's about growing, evolving, and becoming stronger through the process. It's about finding the courage to stand tall in the face of challenges, to keep pushing forward even when the odds are stacked against us. When life breaks you, remember, it's the breaking that makes room for the rebuilding, and in that rebuilding you'll find your true strength and victory.